of the headbanging guy. I like the headbanging guy. Is up, ShredFest folk. Hope y'all been having a good time, listening to some good tunes, watching people play some good instruments.
Masterful performance.
So, and thanks for showing up to my stream, I appreciate it. Playing some Dark Tranquility tonight. Band out of Gothenburg, Sweden. I know I'm not pronouncing it right, but. Kind of doing a variety from the band. Try to get most of the albums that they've had over the years. One off. I want to see some dancing.
Thank you.
masterful performance. Everybody having a good night tonight? All this headbanging is like being at a Dark Tranquility show. Which I was at a Dark Tranquility show a few months back. The first time I've seen them where they didn't have technical issues. That was fun. Going for some old school here. Oh! Did find that a few of the songs off the gallery are a little bit outside of my ability range, so even this one has a couple parts that I'm probably gonna fuck up, but we're here to have fun, right? ShredFest. Whatever happens at ShredFest stays at ShredFest. Song breaks my brain. Simon doing? Oh. Going for a little promenade.
Exemplary performance.
It would be nicer if I could control what he does during that, but have their own. Kinda like it. We are the void. Oh, is she? I didn't clean her cage though, so she doesn't get to come out on this one. Yeah, there's Simon, Toba's.
Thank you.
masterful performance.
Volume of that song specifically was a bit low. Been to a Dark Tranquility show anytime in the last few years, they've been heavily playing off of this album. Nothing wrong with that. Thank you, thank you. Give yourselves a hand, especially if you're on the East Coast and it's like 1 a.m. there. Overtime works. Or if you're getting up early. See this. Appreciate it. Love that about ShredFest is there's a lot of opportunity to see people. World. Various times of... Yeah, partying. Oh, right, you're supporting. You know, just what I like. That headbanging guy. Yeah. over here playing, having fun, and also scared shitless that Rocksmith is just gonna die. Hope you're all enjoying ShredFest so far. About, what, a full day into it at this point?
Masterful performance.
And it's for a good cause, so be sure to donate. Got the bar at the top. Whatever you can. I wish I could actually play guitar, because this would be a fun one to play on guitar. You should be banging it right now. take a little breather just in case more headbang up ahead. So save your strength. Song gets stuck in my head probably about 5 times a week. Very good hook. In case you're just joining, I'm Onomos playing Dark Tranquility on Abyss. And yeah, we're just chilling, having fun, enjoying ShredFest. Hello to you. What's next? Yeah, but Dark Tranquility is like one of the godfathers of melodic death metal, so Esh mode feel there is just kind of unusual. Still, awesome. I would totally dance to them in a club. This is off of their latest album, which I didn't really get it first, didn't quite hit me the same as some of their other stuff, but I've listened to it a few times now. Definitely enjoying it more.
Thank you.
You all are the best. Not just because you're here during my set, but because you're supporting ShredFest. Especially with people like me who don't stream regularly. If it's hot where you are, wherever in the world, but here it is hot as shit. Hint, hint, somebody needs to turn on the AC.
Masterful performance.
I don't believe you. My challenge song, the one I really, really haven't quite gotten down too well, but give it a shot. Only because Misery's Crown does not have a bass track on the Forge. That made me extremely sad. So if you're one of the charting people, it'd be awesome if you did a bass track for Misery's Crown.
wonderful performance.
I got two more songs lined up, but I wasn't sure, depending on what the time was, if I was going to do both of them. But it looks like I still have some time, so. Unfortunately, there's nothing on the forge from Construct, which is another one that kind of made me sad. Kind of wish, like, the Science of Noise or something. Honestly, that's the end you see most often anyway. It's because he's got a big old butt. He's like us to throw it in your face. Alright. Reached the end, unfortunately. everybody for stopping in, for viewing. Obviously, I appreciate it. Show the same kind of support and energy for everybody else, especially who's next, is playing Children of Bodom. So another great mellow death band. So you guys should check that out. I want to see some headbanging on this one. Opportunity to headbang, y'all. She wrote.
masterful performance.
Everyone give yourselves a hand. That was an awesome stream. Thank you for making it a lot of fun for me. Again, I don't stream very often, so opportunities like this are always very cool. So, thanks a lot for the support, and enjoy the rest of ShredFest. Don't forget to donate. There's going to be a link in every single Shred festival, each one. So, yeah, I'm going to send you off to the next team. We're going to be doing some Children of Bodom, so have fun with that. R.I.P. Alexi. Thanks a lot, everyone. Appreciate it. Raid is starting.
It's one band to play the whole time.
Yeah, exactly. Just 1 hour slot.
Should you let them know your top three bands you would play? Onomos with the
Onomos!
Raid!
Thank you so much. Welcome to ShredFest.
Let's go, ShredFest.
Thank you so much for being here, everyone.
Let's go.
Thank you for the 5 months. Guys, welcome in. Hope you all have an amazing night.
For real. Hope you guys are doing the best. We love you.
Amazing set, Onomos. Miss again. Great
good to see
you
guys. Hope you're ready for some Children of Bodom.
Daniel Thrashes.
Lovely to see you all. Thank you so much.
Without further ado, let's get into
Children of Bodom time. Mr. Senior Frenchie. Love you guys.
Hell yeah, shout out. Let's go! Okay,
cheers,
Shred Fest, baby!
Party just getting started.
Learn a song.
Start off some tape reader. Yep.
Am I ready?
Let's go, guys.
Let's go! And tonight we are here supporting the charity for Planned Parenthood! Exclamation charity, everybody! Let's get it! Let's go, baby.